in the pitch dark depths of the ocean, where sunlight never reaches. Over 1,000 meters below the surface, lives Melanocetus Johnsonii, a fish unlike any other. Its jet-black, ghostly body blends into the eternal darkness, while its gaping mouth reveals needle-like teeth, designed to the twain, snap shut on any prey daring enough to approach. Here the females reign. They grow up to 20 centimeters long, and wield a glowing living lure on their heads, producing light through a unique partnership with bioluminescent bacteria. This deceptive glow is their only hunting tool in a sightless world. The males are mere shadows. Their bodies, no larger than 3 centimeters, lack hunting abilities. And their sole mission is to find a female before their energy fades. Once attached, their bodies gradually dissolve until nothing remains but their reproductive organs, transforming them into lifelong mobile sperm banks. When the fish opens its jaw, a unique hunting mechanism activates the extreme water pressure at these depths, allows it to suck in prey at lightning speed, as if wielding a vacuum powered by nature. It feeds on anything smaller, fish-blowing creatures, or even other anglerfish. Scientists see it as a living enigma. How did it evolve to thrive in an environment where pressure crushes metal and food is scarce? It is a masterpiece of survival, where darkness becomes a weapon. Vulnerability morphs into strategy, and males are reduced to genetic spare parts. This is not fiction. It's reality, harsher than any myth.